Hey everyone, if you've just built your first computer, or maybe you've upgraded your graphics card, you might have noticed that when you boot up, the graphics card fan starts spinning loads and then just completely stop dead. Or maybe you're playing a computer game and the fans are running loads and then all of a sudden they just seem to stop. Is that normal, and is that a sign that you've got a dodgy graphics card? Well, no, it probably is completely normal. So if you just have a standard graphics card that you've just installed, you will find that the fans will start running, especially on boot up, and then stop, and that's completely normal. Especially on boot up, that's actually an initialization thing. But also when you're using your computer, maybe you'll hear the GPU fans randomly kick into life and start roaring away and be really noisy, but then suddenly they just die down again, and that is completely normal. But obviously if you play in a computer game and your fans are spinning loads, then every so often they just keep dying or making a weird clunking noise and then going back on and running for a little bit and then stopping again, even though your GPU temperatures are really high, that could actually be a bad sign. And what you should always do when gaming, or especially if you've got any doubts about how your graphics card is performing, is you should run an FPS tracker or something like that that can actually show you your graphics card temperature. Or you can use the software like AMD software or the Nvidia one to actually keep track of your GPU temperature. You don't want it to get too high, because if it gets too high based on your fans not working or something, then you could actually have crashes and things like that. So you do want to keep an eye on those temperatures. But in general, it is very normal that when you're not gaming, the fans either don't run at all or they just randomly burst into life and then stop again. That is completely normal, and I hope that puts your mind at rest. If it did, please click the thumbs up button and please subscribe to see more short videos like this. Thanks for watching.